lot of clients that come to us require, part of their brief is they just want low maintenance and they want to be assured of quality. They don't mind spending the money. So basically, in considering that, they want a mixed package of a good quality inverter system coupled with good quality panels that's going to give the longer warranties and make sure that the company that installs it's going to be around to provide that back end service. We were Replenishable Energy, headed up by my wife and I. I actually have got two sons involved in the business installing, as well as in-house administration. All our teams are CC accredited electricians with apprentices and trade assistants. Approximately around 1,350 to 1,400 installations that we've done in the 9-odd years. Obviously, our residential customers by far and large is our bread and butter. With that, mixed up with business owners, be it either farmers or industrial, we've come to do a lot of diverse types of solar installations. One of our mandates when we started the business 9-odd years ago was that we're very conscious, due to the young nature of the industry, that there's a lot of cheap, inexpensive solar systems even getting deployed back then, and we were quite wary. So an ideal system that we consider for a lot of residential customers is stick to high quality LG, their Neon range or their Neon R range, if they can afford to spend a little bit more, and make sure they get the right size system that's going to meet their needs, but not only needs of today, but future proofing, because that's very important. A lot of businesses come and look at solar in regards to their power generation requirements to supply. And when they realise that solar supply is behind the meter and they've got a lot of high consumption, especially during the day, we try and maximise that benefit for them. And when they look at, you know, their energy generation can be sometimes in the thousands or tens of thousands of dollars a month, and they think initially that there's no way that they can mitigate or reduce that cost. So with regards to that cost, when we show them, well, they can finance this over 5, 7 or 10 years, and then they work out what they're currently paying, a lot of times it's actually cheaper to finance it, debt finance it, and then they save on their annualised cost of energy. Payback periods for a lot of these people can be as low as we've seen 2, typically 3 to 5 years, again, because we'd rather get them to invest in a higher quality installation that's going to give more longevity, and the payback might increase by 15, 18 months at the most. So in regards to the LG partnership, we are the third largest retailer and installer of LG panels in Queensland. A lot of that sales obviously is a mixture of residential, rural and commercial installations. A lot of people seek us knowing that we are LG distributors, going through the LG website and finding us that we are the LG retailers for this area.
The experts in the Cairns region is Replenishable Energy. We've been working with them for over 5 years. They are our key partner in that particular region. They can give you advice on solar, on batteries, on off-grid. We get a lot of positive customer reviews about them, and that's why they are allowed to carry the LG branding.